One time I was sitting with my grandmother. We were watching TV. The news was on, and they did a story about gay rights or something. At the commercial, she turned to me and said, "I want to ask you something, and you don't have to tell me if you don't want to, but I'm wondering. Now, I know how a man and a woman does it, but how does two men?" I thought for a moment, and then I said, "Well, Mama, they do it in the hiney." She said, "Oh Lord, how can they stand it? She's dead.
Why won't you leave me alone?"